Okay, first of all, today is the 19th day of life for my little gerbil babies. Funny story there. We thought my two gerbils were both boys, when my friend slept over, and then the next day we saw these little pink things in the corner. We realized that one of them was a girl. So now we have six little gerbil babies. And here they are.
I got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling
that So those are the gerbils. They aren't officially named yet, but I got some pretty good name ideas from my friends. Woohoo! Also, I know Big Mama looks pretty fat right now, so she may be pregnant again, we're not sure. We might not have separated the mom and the dad quickly enough. Anyway, well, as you can see, a couple of them have opened their eyes and a couple of them haven't. Today, it was really cute. Howie slept in my hand. It was adorable. Oh, and also, if you haven't watched my video about the mama gerbil, Big Mama, and the daddy gerbil, Barry, getting married, it is called Barry and Rosemary Mary. The B in Barry and the R in Rosemary are capitalized. Thank you. Bye.